Hey guys, this is Candace Beasley, group creator of AliExpress Virgin Hair Review Central, The Good, The Bad, The Ugly on Facebook. Now, I ordered Lula on October 1st around 12:30 a.m. and I received her in like 4 days, I believe. And when I first got her, she was just smelly. It just really was smelly. Overall, I really am kind of over the hair. And I'm going to tell you why. All right, I paid $164, and it was a 15% off sale. Got three bundles, 18, 20, and 22-inch. It was Brazilian Body Wave, and I got an Essie wig closure to kind of match. And the textures did not match as good at first, but after a couple of washes, it did. Now, the hair, initially, it really, really did. It was strong, but I was trying to justify it. And like, it's not that bad. You know, trying to make it not seem so bad. But overall, 2.8. I mean, I can't even enjoy the hair because the smell is so strong. And that's a big factor for me because, it's very, very strong. So, I rated it a 3 on AliExpress because you can't go 2.5 or, and I didn't believe it was a 2. And you can't go back and change it to a 2, but my goodness. I'm the only one in my group having bad smell experiences from her. Let me tell you this though. I have gone through hell and hot water trying to get that hair to smell like nothing. It's just chemically. When I first sold the wig, I put it in the room in the office where I work, and I came back in there, and the whole office was lit. You can smell it. Okay, so what I did was I washed it. I thought it was going to, you know, get that out of it. Just wash it, all right? Washed it, and I think I got accustomed to the smell because everybody was smelling it but me. Okay, I washed it. I was like, okay, somebody's still saying they smell hot hair. They smell something burnt. Smell that chemical, something like that. So I washed it. What I did next was fabric softener treatment. Didn't work. Did the apple cider vinegar treatment. Didn't work. Somebody from a group told me, okay, it smells like apple cider vinegar now. Why don't you just wash it? Didn't work. After that, I wore it. This has been about a month since I've had the Lula. Yeah, almost a month. It'll be a couple of days from now. It'll be a month since I've had it in my possession. Did that. Washed it. I mean, this week, every night I wash the hair. And I let it sit in smell good conditioner. And I even did the fabric softener treatment again. And I would lay it out under the ceiling fan at night. And I'd come into the room and I could kind of smell it. You know, because I'm in the room now, I'm smelling fresh air without the wig on, and I go up in there and I can smell it. So, I kid you not, three times I washed it this week, okay? So, let me tell you about experiences that I've had with people smelling it. My kids come in the room, some smell burnt. Then I asked one of my other kids, I was like, smell my hair. And then she was like, I don't know, they were saying it was you, but I don't smell it. I was like, okay. Then I asked the teacher, smell my hair. She said, it smells like flat iron. I was like, okay. And I asked the coach, smell my hair. He said, it smells kind of like you flat ironed it. Like, okay. Every period, kids would come in and be like, why your room smell burnt? Why your room smell like that? And I was like, I don't know. Because for a long time, I didn't even know. I was like, it can't be me. Because, I mean, I'm smelling it. You know, I'm accustomed to the smell. I don't smell anything anyway. Somebody else smells it. They smell just flat iron. There's no way. They told me there's no way it could smell up the room like that. Room closed 45 minutes, you smell it. Go to another room, smell it. Then I had college one night. I went and sat next to my dang group mate, and she was like, 5 minutes later, she was like, I smell something burnt. That's not even, then my manager tonight, almost talking to her, I was like, smell my hair. She was like, it smells like like you flat ironed it or something. I was like, well, then I told her my situation. She was like, well, you were working on that aisle and you had left and I had came on the aisle, I could smell it. So this Lula Brazilian Body Wave, I besides the smell, it matted up at the back once, and it's, this is not the hair, by the way. It's sitting in the sink clarifying right now. I'm doing some clarifying treatments. It's sitting with the stuff. I don't care if it's dry the hair out. I don't give a dang. I hang it up on some hanger pins in the washroom and go up in there in the morning. I don't care. It could just sit there all night. I don't care. But it was, oh my goodness. Anyway, in its natural state, it tangled up at the back, which you can expect with long hair anyway. Then I flat ironed it. It looks way better flat ironed than it does in its natural state, in my opinion. And it matted up at the back still. I mean, it's just average Joe hair to me. It is nothing to get. I'm kind of upset that I paid $164 for it. Not at the end of the row, and I'm trying to justify the smell. It's okay. I don't understand why my hair smelled like that. I had a girl in my group bought it a week before I did. No smell. I had another girl, she bought the Malaysian, no smell. But I get this, and it just is horrible. I have never had hair that smelled like that. Not a corn chip smell, just a chemical strong, light the room up. I think something is burnt. People gonna talk about me smell. So, I'm a little frustrated that it's smelling like that. I'm about to message somebody and ask them why their hair smell like that. I don't know what they did chemically. Did they, to make it more curly, did they put extra stuff on there? I just need, I don't know. But ladies, that is just really, it got to the point where I bought a beauty supply store weed. A little short one. It's coming in. I'm going to put it in tomorrow because I cannot do this. I cannot be talked about any longer. Would I do it again? No, I would not. I was saying I was gonna do some other Lula hair, maybe like a Peruvian or a Malaysian, but I don't know. If you decide to go with Lula, I mean, because every vendor is gonna have a bad review or off base review, just message her and tell her that you heard that her hair has a very strong chemical smell and you would rather not have a very strong chemical smell in your hair, because that is not something that you want to do. I think my head is hurting. A while ago, I took the wig off and I did this and I could taste it. That's how, I mean, I don't understand how I have washed this hair, I know, more than 8 times since I've had it. It's been wet up. It waves back up after it's been flat ironed, by the way. But it has been 8 times or more that I have put water and washed that hair trying to get the smell out. But that is just my final review on Lula Brazilian Body Wave 18, 20, and 22. I know I'm not going to get $20 off of my next purchase for doing a video, because I'm pretty sure that you got to be doing a good video, but I'm just going to keep it real. The batch that she sent me was not a good batch. It was an okay batch, and it's almost near bad to me if I get a headache. I think I'm getting a headache. I think I'm going to put it in a bath. I don't know. Purgatory between bad and they're okay. But, bye ladies, that Essie closure, I'm cutting that wig off, and she finna go on some, a new wig. That's what she gonna do, because that Essie closure is the bomb. Yes, it is. I hope that the smell from the Lula didn't get on the Essie. I'm gonna be a little upset. Bye ladies.